The thyroid is abnormal and has several small cystic areas without any oncological significance. There is a hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. The lesion has irregular borders and contains microcalcifications. The lesion shows both taller than wide and taller than long shape. The tip of the needle became visible on US guided aspiration.